You may be seated for the announcements. So we begin our announcements with celebrations. What do we got to celebrate, Peggy and Al?
We celebrated that last week.
Let the celebration continue. Lovebirds. What other celebrations do we have?
Erin Knight got an anniversary coming up too.
How many do you know?
23.
They're just kids. How is that possible?
Wow.
And it's lasting. Other celebrations? Okay. Then we'll move right on. I don't have a whole lot except Bible study, 10:30, Wednesday, fellowship hall. And in a week from today, we get to take off. It's too late if you haven't signed up, but we're taking off on our retreat. I am so excited. So if you have any questions, talk to Peggy and I, or I will be sending another email out because we've had some last minute shifts and changes on what we're going to be doing for breakfast and lunch, but I will get that to you as soon as possible. Jen, what do you got for us?
Tonight at 6:30 over at 9, we're having our next meeting of our combined high school youth groups. Together, those of us that are traveling to New Orleans next summer together for the national gathering. So if you are a high schooler, know a high schooler, own a high school, our tour is designed at 6:30. Even if they're not planning to go to the trip, they can still come to us for activities, fellowship, snack, lesson, that kind of stuff. So tonight, high school, 6:30 at Zion. And as our first together fundraiser, the November 19th, and yes, I know it is deer hunting, but you all have to eat sometime. On the corner of Highway 23 and 26, we'll be having a pork chop lunch. So it's like a drive-through, get a lunch in a bag, you know, with the pork chop and chips and cookies and all that kind of stuff. So please come out and support us. That's for all of the churches together that are going. We're all pitching in to do that fundraiser to help offset the cost of housing that we're going to have because we'll be rooms together with the other churches. So that will be for all of us together. So November 19th from 10 to 1, there's a Packer game that day, so it'll be a lot of traffic. And on that note, if anybody would like to come and help us, that would be fantastic too. Many hands make light work. Thanks,
Jen. Are there other announcements to share this morning? We got Donna to help us.
The yard signs that people took, I asked that you bring them back so we could reuse them next time for Chili Supper. We had 12, there's 5 here, so I need quite a few more. And then last week, my light gray jacket I had, I was not here when I went to go home, so I didn't have a coat. So I'm asking if anybody saw it or whatever, it had a great identity and like us, so it's not here. So, and then also, we're going to have a men and women's meeting next Sunday, I'm sure.
And Sunday school next Sunday, too.
So we'll have our meeting in here.
And we'll have Sunday
school. All right. Are there other announcements to share? Very well, then. Let us present our offerings to God. Stand as you're able. Let us pray. Blessed are you, O Lord our God, maker of all things. Through your goodness you have blessed us with these gifts.
With them we offer ourselves
to your service and dedicate our lives to the care and redemption of all that you have made.
For the sake of your himself, for us,
Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. The night in which was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread, gave thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took a cup, gave thanks, and gave it for all to drink, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sin. Do this for the remembrance of me." And now, Lord, remember us in your kingdom and teach us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. The gift of God for the people of God, you are welcome at this table. You may be seated, and would the communion assistant please come forward.
We all start on the outside looking in. This is where grace begins. We were hungry, we were thirsty, nothing left to give. Oh, the shape that we were in. And just when all hope seemed lost, love opened the door for us. He said, "Come to the table. Come join the sinners who have been redeemed. Take your place beside the Savior. Sit down and be set free. Come to the table." Liars and these thieves, no one unwelcome here. That's an shame that you brought with you. You can leave it at the door and let mercy draw you near. So come to the table. Come join the sinners within reach. Doubter, to the hero and the coward, to the prisoner and soldier, to the young and to the older, all who hunger, all who thirst, all the last and all the first, all the paupers and the princes, all who failed, you've been forgiven, all who dream and all who suffer, all who love and lost another, all the chained and all the free, all who follow, all who lead, anyone who's been let down, all the lost who have been found, all who've been labeled right or wrong, so everyone who hears this song. Come to the table. Come join the sinners who have been redeemed. Take your place beside the Savior. Sit down and be set free. Oh, sit down and be set free. Come to the table. Come to the table.
Thank you.
And now may the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ strengthen us and keep us in his grace.
Amen.
Let us pray. We give you thanks, Almighty God, that you have refreshed us through the healing power of this gift of life. And we pray that your mercy would strengthen us through this gift in faith toward you and in fervent love toward one another, for the sake of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. And now receive the benediction. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. Amen. Okay, so our closing hymn is going to be When the Saints Go Marching In. I don't think you can remain seated for that. So can you stand as you're able and go marching in?
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want to be in the number when the saints go marching in. And when the sun begins to shine. Oh, when the sun begins to shine. Oh, Lord, I want to be in the number when the sun begins to shine. Oh, when the trumpet sounds its call.
Zion went on. Were you there? It was like 10 verses long. Well, the heck with you is all. I was going to march. Okay. One more time. Oh.
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in.
Now go in peace. God is at work in you.